green flag racing for the Sportsman division here at I-75. All right, one to green this time. Michael Courtney in the C-11, Nick Perry in the 19. They are pretty good friends off the racetrack. I bet you they won't cut each other any slack on the racetrack. Courtney and Perry lead the field down the back straightaway. All right. Should be a great race tonight with the Sportsman division as the field goes into turn three. Michael Courtney, Nick Perry leading the field out of turn four, and it's on at I-75 with Courtney showing the way in the C-11. Nick Perry holding on the second. Then there comes Kid Quick. Kyle Courtney has moved into third in the 171. What a battle for fourth between Darren Goins and Booger Brooks. Darren Goins started in sixth. He has taken over in the fourth position. Goins now looks to close in on Kid Quick in the 171. What a race so far for the Sportsman division. Two laps in. Already the action is fast and furious with the Sportsman division. Michael Courtney leading the way. Three lap score. Courtney showing the way. Nick Perry holding on for second. Kyle Courtney trying to hold on for third over a hard charging Darren Goins. Darren looking to take over for third, giving it all he has as they race for third. And don't count out Booger Brooks in the 25. Three cars battling for the third position. In the meantime, Michael Courtney in the C-11. Several car lengths on the rest of the field for Mikey Courtney. Courtney continues to show the way. Six laps scored in the 20-lap feature. Goins has taken over in third, and now the race is for fourth. Kid Quick trying to hold off the 25 of Brooks. It's not happening. Booger Brooks moves into fourth. And we have a car exiting the racetrack. Hard to make out the numbers. And dust or smoke in the air. Maybe the 101B of Llewellyn has pulled off the racetrack. I believe it is. In the meantime, Michael Courtney is catching up to the end of the field. He is closing in on the 97 of Sims. Michael Courtney looks to put David Sims one lap down. And another car exiting the racetrack. I believe that's Kyle Courtney in the 171. Kid Quick exiting the racetrack. Michael Courtney gets by the 97 of Sims, putting him a lap down. Next, he sets his sights on the 68 of Shannon Reese. Michael Courtney dominating the field so far in the Sportsman race. He has a four-cylinder feature win under his belt this year at I-75. Looking for his first Sportsman win of the season. Nick Perry still holding on to that second position ahead of Darren Goins. Booger Brooks in fourth, and Adam Mitchell rounding out the top five. Kelvin White just outside the top five, and the yellow flag in the air, J5 of John Smith, setting in a rather bad position over there at the end of the front straightaway. So the caution flag out for the J5. He leads the field into three, and it's green flag racing at I-75. Eight laps left in the Sportsman feature. C-11 of Courtney leads the field down the back straightaway. Michael Courtney continues to show the way as we are scoring lap 13. Courtney has led all 13 circuits so far. Perry in the second position. Another lap been scored with Michael Courtney out in front. 14 laps officially scored. Nick Perry looking to hold on for second over Darren Goins and Booger Brooks. Mitchell rounding out the top five. Booger Brooks trying all he has to get around the D2 of Goins. 15 laps officially scored in the Sportsman feature. Michael Courtney crosses the start-finish line once again. 16 laps have been scored. Courtney leading the way by half a straightaway as he goes into three. Michael Courtney continues to show the way. 17 laps scored. Michael Courtney Three laps separate Courtney from a visit to Jackie Jones Ford in Lincoln Victory Lane. Courtney leading the field out of four. 18 laps scored. Michael Courtney looking for his first Sportsman win at I-75. That's kind of hard to believe. Courtney in turn three, out of turn four. White flag in the air for Michael Courtney. One more lap. Courtney on the back straightaway. Michael Courtney getting set to enter turn three. Michael Courtney out of turn four to the checkered flag. Followed by Nick Perry in second. Darren Goins in third. Booger Brooks in fourth. Adam Mitchell rounds out the top five. Followed by Kelvin White, Shannon Reese, and David Sims. Michael Courtney, his first Sportsman win at I-75. He had a four-cylinder win a couple of weeks ago. Courtney will make his victory lap around the I-75 Raceway. A hard-earned victory tonight for the C-11 of Michael Courtney. Perry giving him a thumbs up as he comes down the front straightaway. And DJ Prater will hand off that checkered flag to the C-11 of Michael Courtney. And in just a